The mind of man was the house of the world, and every being lived in that house, because all beings were just one single life.